do.
Hopefully you know her name, but that's okay. So today we talked about connection. We talked about two different connections. So first we talked about around the back and how we want a lot of contact here, and then we also want a lot of contact here that helps us communicate a lot. And then we can do something like where we just kind of out and in, and Caleb can do all sorts of different things, and because I'm listening attentively or literally, I'm able to respond really well to whatever he's doing. And I'm trying to not anticipate that movement. Another thing that we did, that's all we did with that. Oh, we also walked around with it. So same idea, but like walking. And we talked about how pulse is important. There's pulse between a triple step and a just normal step. It's got to feel good. So then we also talked about our other hand connection, which the first one was like this. This is a little more loose. It's still pretty secure, but it's our fingers around each other like this. Our fingers and not our palms. And then our second connection was like this, where it was our palms. Again, we don't want to be forcing this through turns. We are able to like be loose through turns. So the nice thing about this handhold, this first one, that's a little more loose, and just our fingers, is that we have a lot more room for improvisation. The nice thing about this is that it's very secure, and it's really good for fast music, because even though it's a few inches, it really brings our dance together and makes it more compact. So if we swing out, we're like listening to really fast music. With this handhold, it feels a little frantic. So five, six, five, six, seven, one. I have to travel so much distance, so does Caleb, it's rough. But if we're close like this, then it's a lot easier. So 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So again, this closeness helps us with fast music, have more control. This is nice for improvisation, a little more looseness. And that's it. Thank you guys, this was our connection lesson.